All right, so now let's see. All right, it's good. So this is there now.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. To blue water, dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place. Yesterday, country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, country roads.
Nice magic. So I'm gonna not show this one. LS, right? So this script right there. So if you run X input, those are all of them. So the I had to like manually check X input, X input. A bunch until I found out, and I mean, obviously, it's the finger touch and pen stylus. So, you want the finger touch, and you want to map EVP1 is the basic map, the basic screen on my laptop. Because what happens is that if you add more screens and you don't remap your mouse, you fuck. The mouse doesn't work, so all the coordinates are fucked, and whenever you click, it doesn't think where you click, right? Like, the mouse doesn't go where you click because. Like, I think it goes with fraction. So, if like you've got a mouse on the. Like, if you've got a virtual plane that is your. Let's just say four screen of equal size. And you click on the middle of yours, it records. Oh, send the middle. But the middle of four screens is this top corner right there, right? So it doesn't work. Because it assumes that, like, all screens are touch screens. But they're not. So, yeah, you need to remap. That's the nice thing. And then bat set mouse speed. This is what X input looks like. So you want to basically you're just getting the device ID from the name and the HP blah blah blah. And the real command is just changing a transformation metric. It's just name. And I mean, you should know this is first, second, Yeah, and the third rule is for either it's some translation or it's a scroll. So I don't touch the third rule. But I mean, yeah, like you could like invert your mouse. You could definitely run this command on someone. That's just the log, right? I mean, yeah, that's give you an idea what it commands. So you start by automatically, like, you look at the frame rate, images, put it to the right. Now it's to the right, you've got two blocks, and your coordinates work with the corners. So you want to put them at the right spot. And then after that, you just get the height and then create a box, scale them down, and then scale it back up, and then round, and after you round, you if the L1 norm, you have to be smaller than S1, which means like 60 or something, just move to the direction. I love ChatGPT, because I mean I could have done it in playing from scratch by myself, but I don't think it's enough time. Let's just improve it, and like whenever you click it, if you can drag it more, then you can just back on the attack. So yeah, you can run back on the final but you have like it's the name of my my thing, right? So like control S, so we need one GMI. I'm gonna buy a USB-C to HDMI dongle, so I can kind of convert myself to the screen. I can't do it on Apple right now. I'll have to modify the script so you can connect them multiple screens, and then you need both different rendering for that. Or I could just have one screen for every screen you connect. That's literally a that's the just a DPI thing, because some people try to change acceleration. Que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez. That's the one Gucci Ganon from some. Que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez. So yeah. And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. Right, so there's that, and then there's my next friend. I'll say it clear. I'll state and yes, that's this thing which it run this code, and then when I start the PC, it turns off the HDMI. turns off the... And then I can use I one to just turn it off. So, every this is nice for Redemption when you run it, show. And... More, and much more than this, I did it. Right, I have the video thing. Right, no. I think I showed you the video thing. I'm not going to show it. So, keybinds, menu, right, that's home. This conky is on the other screen. I mean, obviously, I'm talking. But then again, yeah, so I'm slowly gonna create a bunch of files which I are in this. What I had to do. Right, so keybinds. Saw it through. So now, for example, I can click on exemption. And this is just the automatic. I'm gonna change the script here. So I, if I click on I3, it's gonna say auto or manual. Step, and auto is gonna be this one where it's just a grep, you know, a grep direction, like much more than it's this, a cat that I did it my way. But it's kind of ugly. Sure, like, you don't need to have one for like every single window, like, right? And then I also have all, so I'm 20. Are you doing that? So I'm gonna manually read this. When there was doubt, and I'm gonna make another video where I'm gonna show the LF thing, because it's up right now. So.